I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love. In you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. I fell in love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Thank you. Until knew it was time. Oh, all that I want to be is all that you'll ever need. I praise Him for the day that He let you pass by my way.
So hello, nice to say hello to you. My name is Oscar Farfán, and I'm the person with authority granted by the state to give legal formality to this marriage. Today, July 21, we are gathering here in the city of Cancun, state of Quintana Roo, to give legal formality to the marriage between the citizens Ernst Milord and Trish Abigail Sitagate. Yes? The first from Haiti nationality and U.S. nationality. As witness of the contracted parties are here present, Delaine St. Fleur. Where is? Yes, thank you. Quasi Patterson. Yes, thank you. Sierra Malaysia Brown. Yes. And George. Where is George? Yes, thank you. All from U.S. nationality, and I think you know the groom and the bride, correct? Okay. The bride and the groom who present their documents according to the civil code is Mark. They want to celebrate a marriage here in the country of Mexico, and they have complete all the procedure. So, in this act, I proceed to ask to the presents that if you know any legal impediment that could prevent the celebration of this marriage, speak now. No? Okay. So, as virtue of not having any legal impediment, I proceed to read a letter that called the very best marriage. It goes like this. The very best marriage are made by best of friends who face together hand in hand the good and the bad life sent. They aren't afraid to share their deepest feelings of heart and respect to each other's need, to sometimes spend time apart. They support each other faithfully when troubles come their way. They don't blame it has of anger, but show love in what they say. They make marriage like true friendship, full of things that show they care and find a lot of happiness in all the love that they share. Okay? So please, Ernst and Trish, can you hold your hands in front? Both hands. Okay. So, after we finish to read this letter, I proceed to ask to the groom on the right. Mr. Ernst Milord, do you accept yourself as your legitimate wife, Miss Trisha Abigail Sitagate, to love her, to take care of her, to respect her for the rest of your entire life?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Trish Abigail, Do you accept yourself as your legitimate husband, Mr. Ernst Milord, to love him, to take care of him, to respect him for the rest of their entire life? Okay, so congratulations. After we say yes, we're going to sign the legal document. Can we have an applause for the groom on the right? Please, you can give a kiss if you want. Okay. The lane say. Thank you. poetry?
Love of my life, babe. I never knew that life could be a dream until I met you. Without you, my life has no meaning. I vow to always remember to treasure you. I am yours. You can't have it all. I vow patience, honesty, and adoring love as long as we both show leave. I promise to love you in sickness and in health, in good and in bad. It's the easiest promise I have ever made. Because vowing to love you was something I decided when I first met you. Take my heart, I will love you forever. And I will never leave your side. You and I are one. Nothing will divide us because I know that with your love, I will always have strength. Today, you will be my wife, but we will be my soulmate forever.
Ernst, babe, I could have never imagined this day standing here vowing my eternity to you. Our love feels like no other. You always bring me comfort and stability, knowing that I don't have to worry or have any insecurities. Even through our struggles, you assured me that everything would be okay. Babe, you have never let me down. We are taking a walk into forever. And when it comes to you, today meant a day of memories for our unpublished life story. However, because of you, our tomorrow, always meant forever. The love and compassion you share with me is always and has always been promising. Your love for me has always been genuine from the day you laid your eyes back on me. You didn't love me for today. You loved me for tomorrow, or forever. Babe, through all our ups and downs, you're always determined to make sure, no matter what it takes, that I'm happy. You are the strength and the backbone for not only me, but our kids. You have always put our family's happiness above all. I know I drive you crazy and anxious when it comes to the kids, especially when it's their birthdays and holidays. Whatever we want, you always make it happen. You have not only been there for your own girls, but you've been nothing short of excellence for Sierra and KJ. You have been there for every step of the way. There has never been a day since you stepped into our lives that you have never been present for them. You have wiped tears, listened to their many stories and secrets. Ernst, you are everything for these children. You are a role model. You are a friend. But most of all, you're their support. For this, I love you. Today, we're making memories, and I'm vowing to forever love you, to honor and respect you as my husband. I vow to be there for you through thick and thin. I vow to be your life partner till death do us part, and to always stand by your side. Today and forever, I am making you my husband and my forever. Today, we will take this journey in love, starting at forever and ending in never. Forever, my love.
Okay, so congratulations. Okay. To give the formality that it requests, with authority granted by the society, the city of Cancun, and the state of Quintana Roo, I'm pronounce you husband and a wife. Groom, you may kiss your beautiful wife. Congratulations. An applause, please. Congratulations. Yeah.
Mama. tener que quieta, nena. Tiempo de parar eso, tal bailar descontrolando cadera. Y ese fuego que quema por dentro y lento te convierte en piedra.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. You love. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. Me. found love in you. And no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Hello, friends, family, everyone. Thank you guys for traveling with us, you know, enjoying this vacation / wedding, spending this family time with us. I'm bad at speeches, by the way, y'all, so bear with me. I really just want to say I'm very happy my mom found Ernst. And as everyone knows, Ernst is my favorite out of the bunch. But my mom's my rock. As much as we clash, I would not be standing here without my mom. I definitely wouldn't have the courage to say anything right now. But me and my mom, we've been through everything. I want to say that she has seen me grow, but I've also watched my mom grow. Watched my mom grow to be a strong, independent woman that's taught me how to be strong and independent and figuring out what I want to do. She's always been with me, always guided me into the right direction, even though I'm kind of like, I want to figure out my own thing. She's never just told me I'm a failure. My mom's been with me through every struggle. I love my mom and Ernst. If you were at the wedding shower, you know that this happened because Ernst stuck out to me. When it comes to my mom, I may not show it, but I'm very strong-willed. I do not let anyone mess with her. So for Ernst to come in and just very genuine, I saw a chance that my mom just needed to take, and she didn't know it yet. That's why I chose Ernst, as everyone knows. I made sure that that happened, because he is a good man, inside and out. Ernst has been with me since fifth grade. Oh my God, you're old. We're old. But we have been through ups and downs. You've been with me for every graduation, something that I'm truly beyond grateful for. I'm very grateful for everything both of you guys have done for me. I know I may not be the nicest person when it comes to words, but I hope I express my love enough for you guys. And I love you guys to the moon and back. And thank y'all for everything. All right, you follow that.
Okay. I'm going to be honest, obviously my sister is a little bit more sober than me, but I've been working on this speech since we got here, honestly. And no, I'm not going to lie. Ernst, this speech is more for you because you have been more of a father than me than my own father. Okay, before I start crying and can't speak straight, Ernst, he actually taught me how to drive. My own father. And so I'm very thankful that my mom stayed with Ernst. Like, even through their emotional times, Ernst has always been there for me. Like, even if he was having a fight with my mom, like, even recently, like, if you're married, you know, like, a marriage can bring a lot of stress onto people. They went through a lot of stress during this time. And simple things like Ernst, he literally called me while he was at work. He's on the clock. He's at work. He didn't have to, but he asked me if I wanted anything to eat, and even though it's from McDonald's, like the fact that he took the time to ask me if I wanted anything to eat, that means so much for me. Like, Ernst, he taught me how to drive. I didn't know how to drive before him because my own blood father, he wouldn't teach me. But Ernst, he took the time and his own safety. Because I'm not going to lie, when I started out driving, I had two feet on the pedals. Terrible. But he taught me how to drive, and honestly, because of him, you can teach me, like, you're safe on the road with me. Just because of him. Like, with my own mom, I had so much stress, I'm not going to lie. But Ernst, he made sure he taught me the basics, and then after that, he just let me go. And with that, I'm so thankful. Like, I don't even know if my mom knows this, but there's a field trip that I really wanted to go on. And he taught me, like, he sent me the money. I don't even know if he actually had the money available at the time. But he made sure that I was able to go on that field trip. And I'm so thankful for him for that. And, like, even though I just moved out of my father's house, and I'm now living with my mother, thankfully, because she actually made sure that I do what I want for my future. And unlike my father, he kind of controlled everything. So if life wasn't going as well as it was for him, then he really wouldn't even care about me. But my mom, no matter what it was, whether I was with her or not, she made sure that I was taken care of. And I'm sorry if I'm getting really emotional. My mother always made sure I was taken care of, which is why if anybody ever says anything bad about her, whether I know I can fight them or not, I will make sure I fight them, because my mom, she's very trustworthy. Like, whether she had the means to or not, like, even Ernst, he barely knew me. Like, from what I knew for, like, the first couple of years, all I knew him as was the person that drove the car. But after a while, I got to know that him and my mom, they actually really loved each other. And when I realized how good their relationship was, good job. I really realized how much I love Ernst.
Yeah.
Like, Ernst, I need a hug.
We love Ernst. Armani, you want to say anything? No. We're good.
Yes. It was a beautiful day. It's going to be a beautiful night. Break out the champagne. Everybody get a glass. Let's start it off sexy. What do you say? And all the ladies say. And all the ladies say. Think I like that. And all the ladies say. Now if you living that life the way you living, you can't live it no other way. I need you to put a bottle in the air right now. Welcome to the champagne life, where trouble is a bubble in the champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. Don't act like you don't know the name. And we gon' do it like this. Let's go.
Check this out, we about to do this, getting ready, getting ready, getting ready, ready. Check this out. come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Getting ready, getting ready, ready. We getting ready, getting ready, ready. I say, girl, don't you do that. I say, girl, don't you do that. I say, boy, don't you do that. I say, boy, don't you do that. I say, y'all, don't y'all do that. I say, wall, don't y'all do that. I'm getting ready, getting ready, getting ready, ready. We getting ready, getting ready. Check this out. Talk that stuff now, roll with it. Talk that stuff now, roll with it. Talk that stuff now, roll with it. Talk that stuff now, walk it like a dog. Walk it like a dog, walk it like a oh, walk it like a dog. What the, walk it like a dog, walk it like a oh, walk it like a. Now take your dog for a walk. I walk it like a silver, like a bouncer, like a trick, like a walk it like a silver, like a bouncer, like a heel. Walk it like a silver, like a bouncer, like a trick, like a walk it like a silver. Monkey on a stick, monkey on a stick, a monkey on a stick. Yeah, monkey on a stick, a monkey on a stick. Yeah, monkey on a stick, a monkey on a stick. Yeah, monkey on a stick, and now serve it, serve it, serve it, serve it, serve it, serve it, serve it. Yeah, serve it, serve it, serve it, serve it, serve it. I want to serve it, 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 serve it. Do the sissy boo, do the sissy boo, wham, sissy boo, wham. The sissy do the sissy do the sissy boo. I do the sissy boo, wham, a sissy boo, wham. The sissy do the sissy, do the get some, do the get some. I do the get some, I do the get, the get, the get some. I do the get some, I do the get some, I do the get, you know why? 50 cents a walk, wham, make your body pop, wham. 50 cents a walk, wham, make your body pop, wham. 50 cents a walk, wham, make your body pop, wham. 50 cents a walk, now brick it, 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 yeah. Brick it, brick it, brick it, brick it, brick it. I want you brick it, 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 brick it. Do the game now. Do the game now, oh, game now, oh. The game, do the game now. I do the game now, oh, the game now, oh. The game, do the chuck D. I do the chuck D, do the chuck D. I do the chuck, chuck D. I do the chuck D, I do the chuck D. I do the chuck, the chuck. I do the big key, I do the big key. Wham, the big key, wham. The big, big key. I do the big key, wham. The big key, wham. The big, the big. I do the yah. Yeah, yeah, what the, yeah, yeah, what the, yeah, yeah, what the, yeah. Now do the tip ball, do the tip ball, the tip, do the tip ball, the tip, I do the tip, the tip, the tip, tip, yeah. I do the tip ball, the tip, I do the tip ball, the tip, I do the tip, the tip, now pick your leg.